sending out the migrator spread today. Running traffic on these geese. I'm having a hard time killing them in the fields. I haven't had snow, but it's got about, I guess it's probably 5-6 inches we got last night. So taking all of our silhouettes, really spreading them out, trying to make it look bigger than we actually are. Then we're gonna put the full bodies up front in the pocket. Probably lay most of them down because it's snow and it's cold. So kind of run some traffic and see what's flying around. Did this before and it worked a few years ago. Try her again.
I've been doing this a long time. I mean, over half my life. So it's awesome for me to be able to put out music that people will actually hear. Especially when you put this much time into something that you love, something you have a passion for. That's motivation. I'm
never knew if they will listen, but when I write, I produce passion. That's Mel Gibson. If music is a disease, I promise I'm infected. I dream on different levels of dreams. Inception. These beats are my playground. Let the words play. You ain't catch it, that's wordplay. Now you're stuck on the wordplay. I'm all business. No suit on, but that's okay. I will KO you if you come in my workspace. And don't you ever try to tell me I lack passion. I'm a stand-up guy. I promise you ain't laughing. These rappers are slowing the game down. Bad traffic. And how you gonna put me in the category of whack rap? Yeah, listen, I'm hawk. I transform and I smash rap. You sipping on syrup, that doesn't mean you're a sick rapper. See what it means is you gon' probably get sick after. You don't like that I'm blunt, is it the fact that I smoke passion? Take your best shot. You think I'm making this up? If the songs ain't sharp, trust me, they ain't making the cut. You don't like it? I'm no teacher, but you'll learn to adjust. I'm my own worst critic, so critics, step your hate game up. I'm a different breed of artist, I know how to survive. You come into my lane, you better know how to drive. And I suggest you buckle up if you gon' come on this ride. No Johnny Cash, but there's some of y'all walking the line. But you're wrong, though. Y'all look curious. Heath Ledger type of questions like, why so serious? And you won't water down lyrics? Well, I don't carry them. I dig holes for these tracks, and then I slaughter and bury them. The motivation I got is on a whole different level. I drink these lines like cork dates. I don't want to settle. My lyrics are bullets, and they're aiming at you. And I ain't talking swift foot when I dare you to move. Take your best shot. Take your best shot.
Take your best shot. Kill him for!
Take your best shot. I ain't going nowhere.
Or one. They flared out right at the last minute. Kill him. That's how I call shot, kill him.
I said it just in case I needed backup.
Got those to the right coming off, and big group out there. Bones, stay. Quit breaking. Do it again, you're getting electrified.
Shooting for one goose.
You said you want to make sure it's dead.
Well, yeah, but the first seven shots didn't hit it.